am using this iron scale and I am taking some clay over it and trying to spread. I don't have clay tools, so I use whatever I have. Spread these smoothly, but don't let this enter these lines. Making some bricky texture. The clay is dry now. I have decided to make a classic style car. So I'm going to draw this first. And I will draw between this space. The drawing of my old car is ready. Now next I will give some 3D to few parts of this car and then I will do oil painting on this. Make it as smooth as you can. First make shapes with hands and then apply some glue and place it. This is the most important part of the art when you are applying clay. It should be very neat and clean. If your shapes are not good, then your painting will not look appealing. Adding few small details. Making some stones on the road.